factory, where it's just like any other, it can be dangerous if rules aren't followed. We are now entering the inventing room.
I hope you invented a pacemaker, because I almost just had a heart attack.
My most secret inventions are sitting in here, including one of those sizzle out old slugs. This. Is it?
It's not very impressive.
You wouldn't be saying that if you tasted it. And this little piece of gum here is an entire gourmet dinner.
That's impossible.
Unfortunately, we haven't worked out all the kinks yet, so chewing it would be a major no-no.
I only have one dream in life, there's very little to it. To own stake of lifelong gum and all lifelong to chew it. I chew it all through childhood, I chew it when I'm wet. If I survive till 95, I'll chew it till I'm dead!
Yes, this gum here is really our winner. This gum here is a three-course dinner. Pea soup, roast beef, and blueberry pie, folks. Blueberry pie, for which to die, folks. You may feel fat, but in fact, you're thinner. Even after a three-course dinner. I wouldn't do that if I were you, Violet.
Mm. Oh, pea soup. Oh, and here comes the roast beef. It's so tender and juicy. He was right. Blueberry pie. This was so worth it.
If you don't mind turning into a blueberry, that is.
What?
A blueberry?
Violet, you're supposed to say that mom is gonna kill you.
You'll have a stroke, and then you'll croak.
And still I'll have to bill you.
Chew it, really not to chew it, cause I know just how to chew it. There is no need to poo-poo it, all I have to do is do it. Violet, it's so bad for you. You're gonna do, Violet, you're gonna do.
Sing a verse about my blue?
Yes, he's chewing on turn.